I don't believe in an ultimate truth. A child rolls in the dirt with gleeful abandon, while an adult will try to wipe their dirty faces clean. To what end? Both actions are meaningless. The fine mist of time falls upon the heads of the dirty and the clean alike. Before time, all is made equal. From dust to dust. Perhaps there is an ultimate truth after all. That being the irrelevance of our truth.